All right, everyone, warm welcome again. And now let's practice a little bit of guided meditation. So when you're ready, assume the posture. I like to call it the posture of a spiritual warrior. So feel the base of the body planted on the ground. The uprightness of the spine, the openness of the chest. And allow your face to relax, all the muscles around the eyes and the cheeks, the jaws that have been working all day long, allow them to relax. Allow the shoulders to drop. I recommend keeping your hands, one hand cupped on top of the other, in such a way where you can completely let go of your shoulders and arms, and your hands can just drop, either on your lap or on your knees. Now we're going to do what's called energy body practice. Spread your awareness throughout the whole body. So the mind tends to contract. It likes to get small and focus on one area or another, but we're going to keep opening the awareness so that the whole body is included. For some of us, it may have been years since we've felt the body like this. So just take a moment to feel your presence. There's no strong agenda here. We don't need to focus or concentrate. We're just feeling the body in a relaxed manner. This is going to be our base practice for the rest of the session. So throughout the whole session, whenever you can, whenever you remember, open the awareness to the whole body. And now we're going to drop in a few things. So let's drop in the breath. How does the breath feel in the whole body? Can we feel how the breath nourishes us? How necessary it is. We can imagine the breath as this gust of cool, refreshing air coming in to the whole body like it's entering the mouth of a cave. We can imagine the breath permeating every cell in the body, oxygenating, healing, nourishing every part of our being. There is an aliveness that comes with the breath. Remember, you can fake it till you make it. Meditation is subjective, not objective. It's art, not science. So don't worry if you're feeling it, just feel. Now let's drop in another word, appreciation. Can we appreciate the breath? Can we be so grateful for the breath? Without it, we would perish. We need it, and yet we never stop to appreciate it, to see its beauty. To perceive it as beautiful. As we bring this session to a close, I always like to end with a note of compassion. May all beings share in the blessings springing from this practice. And by the power of these blessings, may they be well, happy, and peaceful. And whenever you're ready, you can open your eyes or keep them closed, whatever you prefer.